On social media, a Metro Council member posted about issues she had while making her selection on the voting machine. She says when she went to press one candidate's name, the other name lit up instead. And it took a few tries until the machine got it right. The election administrator says this can happen when using your finger. So they're sending stir sticks to all voting locations for people to use instead. They will be available on Election Day, too.